Take a look at this innocent-looking music box. Well, in this video, you're gonna find out what exactly it is and how it works. Well, it does look a little bit rusty. It has been with me for so long. Well, as I said, looks a bit weird. This is bendy, it's going this way and that way, but whatever. Let's just move on. In this video, you'll be finding out what's in here. For starters, how do you think this works? There's a thing you have to move at the back, which I'm not going to do now. It's going to start later. I'm going to do it later. How do you think this actually works? Comment how you think it works in the comments below. Okay? In 3, 2, 1, you gotta pause this video and write what you think and how it works in the comments below, okay? 3, 2, 1, and write it down, pause right now. Alright, you done? Anyway, I bet you didn't do that, but it's okay. Some people do and some people don't. But I'm gonna reveal what I thought when I didn't knock this. Never mind. We'll move on to that later. What I thought of how this worked. So I thought it worked with some sort of music disc, and you know those things that have a stick and just go inside and just make the music disc roll? That's what I thought was inside here. But the truth is amusing. It's, when you open it, you can see pure intelligence, like right there. I won't tell you what's inside it now, but that's what I thought of what was inside. Now, this is the exciting part. Whew, here we go. 3, 2, 1, I'm gonna knock, pull the cap. This, if you didn't think there was a cap, well, there is a cap. I'm gonna pull the cap off this, and you're gonna see pure intelligence in front of your eyes, okay? 3, 2, 1, alright, here we go. Oh, there we go. Look at this. It might look really weird to you right now, but trust me, this is amazing. Wait, look at that. You might not understand it or know anything about it right now, but it's like, I don't know how to explain it. It's just so cool. I'll let it settle under for you to look at. The funny thing is, I actually found out by how and what was in this by accident. I was actually just grabbing an ice cream and just, you know, walking to my room when I didn't see this music box on the floor, and I accidentally knocked the cap over. So what happened was, I saw the inside and I thought, what on earth is this? And I found out that, well, the cap was here and it was part of the music box, and I looked inside. I kept on going, you know? And I'm not gonna, keep on going into detail of what happened next. I made the video and all that. And, you know, it's just so cool. So when I do the windmill thing, at the back, I'm just gonna close it for safety reasons. When I do this at the back, one sec. Keep on going. Can you see it? What happens? Okay. So, I'm gonna let it go for a little while. Just so the wonderful music is just so nice. can't speed this up at all. Okay, moving on. That was really nice. Now it's not time for a music performance. Okay, please stop now. Stop. Be quiet. One second. Okay, I finally got it to stop. Finally, I got it to stop. And now I'm gonna actually go through how exactly. No, be quiet. How exactly this works. So as you can see, when I do it, this thing starts moving around. And when that happens, you can also see this stick underneath that moving thing. That, can you please stop working for a second? This stick underneath it triggers a gear. And if you can't see it, let me just, it's like a tiny thing in there. Yeah, you see that? Just right there? That little gear? If you don't see it, that's okay. You can just zoom in or anything or something. You might see the spikes of the gear there. Yeah, like right there. Yeah, right there. That's the gear. And when this thing moves, it triggers that gear, which then triggers this roll inside there. So as you can see, when I do this, one second, I'm just gonna do it from the back. This, the roll moves. And then it triggers a gear behind that one, if you can see it. Can't get the right angle. Yeah, yes, you see that? That shimmering thing? Just over there. That starts. And that, my friends, starts the gear here. This gear over here that starts turning, and with these dots, and these dots start turning with the gear. Not this one. And that's what creates the music. And the thing is, if you see this is the most amazing thing out of this whole little box thingy. This is a mini xylophone. It's like a mini piano. Like, inside this, there's a mini xylophone. Can you believe it? And it's so amazing. When I first saw it, and when I first looked at it and tried to figure it out and how it was, like, how intelligent is a person that made this? So these dots represent your hands tapping, like, with the drumstick thingies on the xylophone. And whenever I just do the back, wait one sec, these things slightly make the xylophone, see there, and then the voice starts. It's like so amazing. Those three went up, and one second. Yeah, as I was saying, these dots, you know, those drum things, and I was saying before, I forgot where I was, actually. And these dots represent the notes on the paper, on the piano or something that you're doing. They represent the notes, and they just go by themselves. It's just pure intelligence. They just go by themselves, and if you turn the gear on here, you turn the gear Just make it go. Just mechanism, engineering, all that kind of stuff in this one music box. It's amazing! And comment down below how you think of that debunk of the music box. It's so awesome. Wow. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's really good for sleeping, for making babies sleep. Yeah, it's really good to listen to. Yeah, it's so much fun just turning the thing at the back. But this, wow, just wow. I can't get over this fact. Yeah, I just can't get over the fact that it's just so cool. I mean, if you have something like this at home, like a music box or something little to keep babies, you know, asleep, other than your mobile phone, then just open the cap or like unscrew some screws if there are any connecting it, then you'll see something similar to this, and you just, wow, you open it and you just say, wow, okay? And if I turn it back a little bit, just do this at the back, and if I put my finger over the xylophone, I can ruin the tune. Oh. It just feels so good doing that. The fact that it's just so cool, so amazing. Sorry if something happened in between there. Yeah. Sorry. Yeah. We're just gonna tap that up. Sorry for the background. The background, my sister is watching TV. And, yeah. Where was I up to? What was I saying? Sorry. One second. Did I finish the fact? Where was I up to? I don't know where I was. Anyway, I was ruining the tune, I think, of the xylophone thingy. I don't know exactly where I was up to. Sorry about that. Sorry about the inconvenience. Restaurants be like, yeah. Okay, so let's just top that off. No evidence that this video was made. To end the video, let's just listen to some good old baby music. Or we can just open and do it. Yeah. Better. What is Tops telling me, okay? Oh wait, stopped? Okay. Yeah. Alright then, guys. That's where we're gonna end our video. That's it for today. Subscribe to my channel. See ya!